hear some concerning things over from Bright Falls.
You mean that horrible affair at the lodge? Why is everyone running around shooting at everything nowadays?
I thought small towns like ours were supposed to be safe. I've been thinking we need a neighborhood watch. Keep incidents like the one in Bright Falls.
Thank you.
There's another cult stash. Fuck. Must be locked from the other side.
Thank you.
More of those rhymes. That's it.
In the general store. Any person.
Can never have too many charms.
This bridge got fixed quick. I need to find my way back.
Animals stayed away from the water's edge as if to avoid some unseen submerged predator waiting just below the dark surface. They never drank the water from the lake. Birds flew around it, never over. Darkness flowed from Cauldron Lake. Gaze in the black mirror of the lake, you'd see it all around you, and you'd understand. It was already out, already where you were. It was already too late. Cauldron Lake used to be alive with people. Beautiful forests, hiking trails leading to stunning vistas. Then the government put up a fence, kept the people out. Volcanic gas, they said. They didn't want anyone knowing the truth. The lake wasn't a lake at all. The dark water a mask to hide the hungry, bottomless ocean below. A fence couldn't stop the flood that was coming. Nothing could. The return of the nightmare rising from the depths.
Another one of those cult boxes. Another Alex Casey lunchbox? Another rhyme. Ugh. Think, Saga. Right. Look at that. Another charm. Witchfinder's Station. I've been there before. Worth checking out. Hate to see them like this.
caution, did a bold step. And her hatchling only tried to survive.
When a creaking witch opened a way into the dark lake, our hero, against all caution, did a bold step take away from the sun, which would make her blind to all that she could see. On our hero, the faraway father still kept an eye and told her not to stand out in the light too bright. While the loving mother and her hatchling only tried to survive. When a tricky witch opened a way into the dark lake, our hero, against all caution, did a bold step take away from the sun, which would make her blind to all that she could see. On our hero, the faraway father still kept an eye and told her not to stand out. Mother and her husband only tried to survive. When a tricky witch opened the way into the dark. survive. When a tricky witch opened the way into the Dark Lake, our hero, against all caution, did a bold step take. Away from the sun which would make her blind to all that she could see. On our hero, the faraway... Hello? Can you hear me?
What the... Who is this? How do you know I'm here?
I've been monitoring your incessant tampering with my project. You have made some advantageous progress, however.
What project?
What project? So you've just been playing around with my test arrangements with absolutely
indeed.
But your interference with my research has come to its conclusion. And I'm interested to see the results. The truth, I believe, is a manifestation of the nursery rhyme. Art becoming reality, with the doorway being revealed as perhaps being someone entering it.
Get to the point. What? Hello? Hey, are you there? Sounds like this person got more than they bargained for. Ugh, this stuff again. There's something else in there, too. This will be handy.